finally, the most effective environment for me to learn the subject is actually to teach someone the subject. In maths, I think I'm quite good. But someone I sit next to isn't so keen on it and doesn't like the subject and is really struggling with it. But I think the act of me helping her and simplifying every subject in the area really helps me to build in the knowledge that I already have. Another thing that might help you is going to a friend's house and studying. I think it really helps to build the knowledge that you already have of the subject, especially if you're pinging ideas off of each other. Maybe studying a book in English, you're trying to quote certain sections of the book. It really helps to have someone else trying to help you as well. Getting focused on studying is a really huge hurdle. Personally, I like to come home, get relaxed, get a bit more comfortable clothes on and listen to some music in the background. And if that doesn't work for you, that's fine. I'm sure your school probably offers a lot of after school sessions, supported study, Easter schools, things like that, where you can get a bit more support from your teachers and your study. For me, it's a bit give and take. I might not go to the more academic ones like maths or English, but I'll certainly go to the more creative ones, more like photography or music or art, something like that.